Charles, you're done. But it gets evident I'm not done. Big fan of Mr. Fox, but like a weapon, you're just caught in them. Held against your will like a hubcap. My flat beat strangling my tech. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's the name to the wheel? Then a cup patch. Do the car in the reverse of the Indian nut crash. In India, the back. Just mangled, steal my Mustang. And the Jeep rang on the grill with a front smash. Much as my rear fin of assassin. Swing be a combination of an action. Kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation of will. Probably kill his hoop when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened. India.
Was blocked.
Good punch.
Parker with the combination. Nice hand.
Good body shot.
Nicely done to avoid the clinch.
Iron with a good straight.
Keep him busy. Lightning quick with the hands.
Good defense there.
Ah, that's a big straight to the body.
Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Nice hook to the body in the clinch by Iron.
And they're loose.
Iron with a solid jab.
Nice.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
You need to get out of there. Let's go do something.
Big uppercut blocked by Iron.
Good elbow there. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Iron with a good takedown. They're working hard here in the clinch.
Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
Parker with a solid takedown.
Just over two on the clock.
Big right punch.
Right hand.
Here's the elbow. Lands to the head.
Big round and pound.
And it's all over.
Brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge round and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that again from another angle. And here we see it again. Boom! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,